Two baseball players from Uganda have been sent to the United States to begin their professional careers. Alan Ajoti has signed with the Los Angeles Dodgers, one of the best baseball teams in the world, on an international contract. He will first train at the Dodgers Academy in Campo Las Palmas.
This means a lot to me, as I'm going to sign as at this age. This means a lot to me because I'm going to play professionally and I will be paid as professionals, but this won't be the best part I want to be. It's going to be the lower level, so I have to practice and work out so that I can get where I want to be.
Joel Mukasa is going to begin his academic career and prepare for a career in professional baseball by enrolling at the University of St. Thomas in Houston.
Sport also, because you've not been around, may you please come.
Mukasa and Ajoti join Uma Male, Ben Serunkuma, Nicholas Alumai, and Isaac Odong in the U.S. While AVRS Director Professor Richard Stanley is proud of Uganda's accomplishments to date, he also notes that there is still more work to be done before the country can compete in the Olympics in 2028.
Yeah, I think those two are the best to ask how what it means for them. They can definitely tell you their stories better than me. But from a perspective from the program and of Uganda, this is huge news. It's fantastic that they're continuing to carry the torch that the boys before them did. So Alan becomes the third player that's signing with the Dodgers in the last 3 years, and Joel becomes the third player to go play collegiate baseball on a scholarship. So to have that many players coming out of Uganda to play at that level, to play collegiately and to play professionally, those are as high as you can play. So to have that many players come from Uganda says a lot for where Uganda baseball is, and says a lot about the future for the young kids that they're going to inspire to be even better than they are.
Ahead of multiple world qualifiers in South Africa next month, Uganda is already gearing up.